What's up, guys? It's Yugi Bros, and I've been told that the Speed Duel GX Midterm Paradox Box, say that five times fast, has fully been revealed. So we are going to go through the list one by one and live react. So Gate Guardian is supposed to be playable in this. I have no idea how you're going to make Gate Guardian playable, but, you know, I guess we'll find out. I hope it's not like a throwaway box where it's just a bunch of reprints that we already had and subpar Gate Guardian support in the form of a skill. I really hope it's not that, but you know, we'll see. So let's dive in. Let's see what we've got here. Variant card. Oh, okay. So the secret rares are first. Oh, Bubble Man's secret rare. Oh my god. Bubble Man's secret rare has not been a thing since, I don't even remember what it was from specifically, but it was a lot of money. So that's pretty cool. Hero Lives. Oh, wow. Okay. We have a Hero Lives now in Speed Duels. Oh, okay. So it shows here too. Like Bubble Man. Yeah, that's a reprint. Speed Duel debut for a Hero Lives. Ooh. Hey, half summon a hero? I mean, I think that's fine, assuming we don't get, like, busted stuff like Stratos and stuff. So, okay, Hero Lives. Elementary Hero Tempest. I think we knew this was in here based on the thing. We didn't know it was going to be a secret, but we assumed it was. That's cool. Drillroid, sure. Card's decent against defensive decks. The card used to see play in old Yu-Gi-Oh! Sometimes. Super Vehicroid Jumbo Drill. Yeah, sure. Cyrus is getting his roids. Getting your roids on. Water Dragon. Yeah, that's a Bastion card. We knew that was going to be in here based on the fact it's Bastion, so. Comes a secret? Sure. What? Dogaron, the Mad Flame Kaiju? Because it's a... Wait, what? It's a dinosaur? I don't even think that matters. You're putting it on your opponent's field. What? They just upstaged Santa Claus. They upstaged Santa Claus. You're gonna put this in your opponent's... Well, I guess you're giving your opponent a 3k beat stick, so it's like, do you actually do that or not? Santa Claus is 25 defense, has to go in defense, this has to go in attack mode. Oh. 3,000 and 4,000 Yu-Gi-Oh! Is scary. Nice to see it's secret rare, though, that's pretty sick. Gate Guardian, of course. Sagnathan. Oh, please don't be Suijin Kaijin. Oh, no. Come on! How many cards is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Alright, so there's one more. Oh, this is such a blow to the secret rare section. I'm so sad about it. UFO Refighter. Yeah, sure, I guess. Okay. I'm not a huge fan of these. I understand this is, like, the card, and also this needs a reprint. Like, all the reprints are even the common Gate Guardian was like $10 or something. So that's fine. Are any of these gonna be worth something? Probably just a Hero Lives and Dogaron for like real life players. Whatever. All right, let's move on. Skills. We're gonna read after the fact. But we have Heroes Unite Fusion, Chemistry in Motion. The Roids are alright. Oh my god. Behold, Gate Guardian. Under Pressure. Chilling Out Back. Got these puns though. Oh god, Power Bond. Oh no. Chilling Out Back, Hero World. Beware the Brothers Paradox, Elements of Thunder, Wind, and Water. Well, if this makes all three of those crappy cards playable, I guess, whatever. Believe in Your Bro, Small Roid, Big... Damn these names, man. Alright, moving on. Jaden Yugi, we have Avion, Burstinatrix, Clayman, Sparkman, these are all reprints. Oh, they tell you. Okay. Goddess with the Third Eye, Wing Karibo, Dark Catapulter is new. Bubble Man reprint, Blade Edge reprint. Oh, I'm really sad about this. Wild Heart. You could have put the Neospatians in here, man. Blaze Man. Ooh, Blaze Man. Oh, that's kind of cool. Polymerization, Eight Cheated Heart. That's new. All Righteous Judges. Skyscraper 2, a Hero City. Okay. Hero Lives, like we just saw. Sap TL, the Philosopher's Stone. Hero Signal reprint. Hero Ring, that's new. Hero Counterback, that's new. Tempest, yeah, we knew that. Electrum, that's pretty sick. Wild Wingman, that's new. Mariner's new. Nova Master. We're already putting in generics? Like, Nova Master's the... It takes a hero and a fire monster. That's kind of crazy. Okay, that's Jaden's deck. Interesting. Cyrus Truesdale. Cyroid. Gyroid. Steamroid. Drillroid. UFOroid. Mechanical Hound. What? Mechanical Hound. That card's pretty decent, actually. If you can summon it. Expressroid. Ambulanceroid. Submarineroid. Oh, that's dope. I love Submarineroid. Stealthroid. Truckroid. Rescueroid. Mixroid. Oh, God, does he have everything? Weapon Change. Shield Crush? I don't even think that's... Well, we already had Cross that, I guess. It's not terrible, though. Like, it could pop a face-up defense. V-Card Connection Zone. That's... That card's really good. But you kind of need that in this deck. Twister, reprint. Oh my god. Supercharge. Why Twister? For the 85th time. This had so many... I think this had more reprints and Speedles than any other card. Wonder Grotch. Emergency Roid Call. Steam Gyroid. Super Vehicroid Jumbo Drill. Ambulance Rescue Roid. You know, it's funny. I'm joking about everything in here, but this deck actually could be good. You never know. Super Vehicroid Stealth Union. That's the big one. Okay, that's that deck. Bastion. I'm interested in what you give him. It's got to be a lot of the stuff from the newer Legendary Duelist packs, because his early stuff is awful. And, like, we did this early with Parasite Paranoid and stuff. Those were from, like, newer Legendary Duelist packs. So let's do some Bastion stuff. Water Dragon. Hyrozanru? Why? Hydrogeddon. X2. See, this would have been a secret in here if it wasn't in the last one. Oxygeddon. Jirak Protops. Please don't give him more Jiraks. Why are you giving him Jiraks? Because they're fire? We had a Dino player. Remember that? Dino DNA. Jirak Gyarados. I don't even know. The Carbonadon. Oh, Carbonadon's good. That's cool. That's dope. Dogaron. Water Dragon Cluster. Yeah, okay. See, it's this is the newer stuff. Duroturin, yep. Ryoku. Oh, we've had that already. Scroll of Bewitchment. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I have no idea. Oh god. This is so old. Select an attribute. Change the attribute to equip monster. Whew. Legendary. I've been clamoring for Legendary Ocean since the beginning of this game! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! I'm sorry. This is a big deal for... I'm almost crying. This is a big deal for me! Oh shoot! Oh my god! Oh! Do I have Ultra Levy Ears? Levy Dragon? I need to find Levy. Oh, okay, it gets a reprint in the... I don't care, I want Ultras. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, Legendary Ocean. Guys, I don't know, you can go back through my old videos. I talked so much, so highly about wanting a Legendary Ocean in this game. Oh, I hope it's not too late. I hope it's not too late. Levy a Dragon got printed super early in this game. It was like the second pack ever, Attack from the Deep. And it just never saw any play. Because there was no good way to summon it. Slushy is not a good way, I don't care what you tell me. But a Legendary Ocean makes it one tribute. That's... Oh, we're going to be playtesting the hell out of this. The hell out of this. Bonding H2O. Bonding D2O. Living Fossil. Ooh. Oh, I like this. I like that a lot. Living Fossil is really good. Curse C. Why would you? Oh my god, cursed seal? Oh no, I don't like that. Oh, also, you could have made that a secret. That would have been a dope secret rare. Ah, I don't like that. That's scary. Polymerization, cursed seal, negate it. They can't use it for the rest of the game. Cursed seal. Let's continue here. Machine Angel Ritual. Negate it. They can't play it the rest of the game. All right. Well, that deck's dead. Not dead, but like. Black Illusion Ritual. Negate it. They can't use the rest of the game. Dead Relinquish. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, boy. A Legendary Ocean. Cursed Seal. Negate it. They can't use the rest of the game. My deck's already dead. Oh, this is scary as heck. Oh, the card's going to be played and everything. Oh, my God. All right. Bonding D2O. Okay. Bastion, you have single-handedly... made my entire life super amazing and then destroyed all my hopes and dreams. Also, this is cool. All right, we'll keep going. We'll keep going. Paradox, show me some hope. Okay, Guardian, Labyrinth Wall. Oh, that's pretty dope, actually. One tribute, set it in defense, 3k defense. Don't attack. Grass Clown. Oh god. Dream Clown. Oh, well, wait. Dream Clown, though. Can we do the deck? Jirigumo. Oh, Jirigumo's cool. Shadow Ghoul. Sandguff. Kaizijin. Suijin. Stone Statue of the Aztecs. Royal Kishin Clown. Kaiser Seahorse. Oh. Oh! Oh, well, I was gonna say Blue Eyes Support, but I mean, like, does that actually even matter? Kaiser Seahorse counts as two tributes for a light monster. Unshaven Angler. Just two tributes for everything. We had double cost them already. So now we have it for water, wind, light. Cost is dark. I don't know if we have a fire and an earth. We probably do. Soul Exchange, the reprint. Fairy Meteor Crush. Yo, piercing, baby. Tribute Doll. Double Summon. Double Summon! Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. Is it too broken in 4,000 Yu-Gi-Oh? I guess we'll see. Interesting. Judgment of a Noob. Oh, we had that already. Okay. Labyrinth of Nightmare. The card, sure. Okay. Other non-skill cards. Wait, there's other cards? Okay, Death Koala. That's cool. White Magic Pikaru, or White Magician Pikaru. Death Wombat. Oh god. Frost and Flame. Oh, we had Desert Twister. Sure, let's get that. Oh, that would have been a nice secret rare. Sea Koala. Lord Cloud the Storm Serpent. Oh, that's an interesting card. Fifth Hope. Sure. Disposable Learning Device. Pikaru Circle of Enchantment. UFO Roid Fart. Well, we already knew about that. Sure. Necroid Shaman. Oh, okay. It's just extra cards in its own little section. That's interesting. Well,